Well, speaking of legends, Shawnee Mission East brought in a coach with a long list of credentials. And even though the season hasn't started yet, he's changed the football environment.
For years, Shawnee Mission East has been lacking in the football department. The team didn't win, the fans were apathetic, but all that seems to be changing since Chip Sherman became the head coach.
I love him. He's a fantastic coach, a great motivator.
He's just a fantastic coach, and you can just tell by the way he talks that he has confidence in us, which really makes us work harder.
In a few short months, the Lancers are talking about something they haven't considered in a long time, winning.
We had three pretty mediocre years since I've been here, and he just came in with a winning attitude, instilled us an attitude that, you know, we can go out there and beat anybody.
Coach Sherman was a legend at Platte County. He led his teams to three state titles and a 52-game winning streak. Now he brings that winning formula here.
If you teach people to care about one another and you teach them to live the right way and do the right things for the right reasons, success and winning takes care of itself.
Yeah! Uh-huh! It's okay!
Work hard, do all the right things.
So excited, they've made up these t-shirts with a picture of the coach on the front. It's a Sherman tank with the word Shermanator underneath.
Everyone's going to wear that blue shirt on the first home game we have for a blueout and just try and change the school attitude towards football.
Our schedule's on the back, and we really want everyone to come to all the games this year.
He speaks for the Lancer Nation. Coach Sherman is here, and expectations have never been so high.
So for that home game, you're going to see the crowd wearing these shirts, and that's the first home game, the date for that, September 10th.